How may I help you?
Welcome to my shop.
Emilio. Hey, Kyo-san, what's up? Da-da-da-da-da. Flawless skull. Hello, Haino, what's up? How are you today, guys? All good. The weather? Is the weather good? He died already.
I am overburdened.
I need rejuves. I have 30 stat points remaining. Maybe I should spend it on dexterity. 8 vitality. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Dexterity. Nice rejuvenation potion. You go to face a quick in order to farm a ticker, a Rican Atlantis. Resistant? Why resistant? Hello, studio. Is this your favorite class, studio? You go to add more market trickery. Yeah, but remember you need, you cannot put the same charm or a relic of the same difficulty level to the same character. You need one of legendary and one of epic. On the same item. If you use two Tinkerer rings, for example, you can put the legendary version. You need one of the fluids, one of the leads. Rejuves. Amazonas are always great in games. Why? Because of the reason I think of. because you know you have to The Unraveler and the Burning Head. I guess I will have to waste lots of money now to pick up to. What? To resurrect 223.7, I don't need so much.
Hello.
The other one. Drogna. Hello, Edrey. What's up, Edrey? Beautiful naked women kicking butts. Yeah, I knew it. I totally knew it. You met a summoner match at Titan Quest, no pets.
Good day.
Nice. You can do that. Yes, of course I'm planning on taking the Barbarian to Hell difficulty, but not today, not yet. It is going to be very hard, of course. That hardcore build in Hell difficulty. I was going to say legendary again, but... Now we are three melee attackers. It is me, my mercenary follower, and the, how do they call it? The Valkyrie Summon. Of course, with this weapon I don't deal good damage now. But at least I apply Chance of Open Goods and a lot of things. If I could get some better axe, it would be awesome, but so far I haven't been lucky. You have a My Road, the Incarnation Relic with RR, you go to Yeah, they all stuck together because they are flat. For now she has Earth in chat, Heart of Falcon, Fire Nova. Yeah, you know, it is not necessary to play a summoner with pets, just because she has pets. You know, you can play many different builds there. If you got, you play a pet build summoner, if you got, you don't use pets, you play something else. You inspired me to play Titan Quest, I finally played it. For the first time ever, Storm. Did you like it? I hope you liked it. Next you will get Fissure. You are a rogue. A rogue? Just a rogue. One mastery. Yeah, I will need a wait, do I have any... I will need potions, health potions again. She is overburdened for this. This is not the tomb I'm looking for. I'm looking for the tomb with the square. This is the one, square. Here is Talras, Duriel boss. I completed the Thieves 3-piece epic set to... You completed. Nice. They are killing my follower. Come on, follower, stay alive, stay alive.
Overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
You shouldn't be overburdened all the time, lady. Okay, this is the one. This is the first time ever I come in this dungeon, so let's explore it. Before I go to the boss, I will explore with my horse. No, they killed my follower again. These are some tough enemies. Spear mercenaries are the best because of their party aura, second best are at ice battle mages. I will go resurrect him. I actually need to find better items to give to my mercenary so that he will not get killed all the time.
Greetings.
There's no trouble a mine can't cure.
Ow! Hello, Eric Robert. What's up? Whoa! He drained my energy with one hit only. Wow. Mana burn. Ah, this is why. Because the boss of that skeleton was a mana burn boss.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
I know, I can see that.
I can't carry anymore.
You can't, but when I'm telling you to pick it up, you pick it up. You do not say, I cannot. You say, yes, master. Master of disaster. This enemy is sitting, he is behind closed doors, and he uses his spells. It's not fair.
I am overburdened.
Repeated crossbow, military axe. It is not a two-hander. It is a two-hander with four sockets. Wow. Actually, this is what. Four sockets. I could make a rune ward with this one, but I don't remember any rune. I will check rune wards in a while. Four sockets, rune ward for weapons. I'm okay, Eric Robert. Give me better. Yes, Emilio, sir. I have to give you better items. Because. You are getting killed all the time. Sorry, Emilio-san, this is not my fault. It is, you know, I'm not lucky enough to fight good items, so the game wants to kill you. After I get Physio, the next skill will be Nature's Lower Resist skill. Serve European server down again. Really? I'm playing offline solo, so it doesn't bother me. Maybe they are working on bringing ladders and seasons, and this is why they have these problems with servers. By the way, guys, this Sunday we will have the next mastery guide for Titan Quest. It is Haddock Mastery Guide. And of course, very, very soon we will have... So far we have 4 mastery guides on the channel, videos. And also on my website, the 3 guides are there. The 4th one will come soon, and this 5th one, Haddock Mastery, will come as well this Sunday on the website. But on videos on the channel we have 4 guides, and this will be the 5th one. And the other 5 masters will come very, very soon. Offline I don't get hurt. Yes. Hello Gobzi. Mastery guide Psyche is videos I have made for Titan Quest Masteries. Warfare Master, I haven't made for Warfare yet. I have made for Spirit, Dream, Rogue and Nature Mastery. And it is videos where I talk about each one of the skills of each one of the masteries for beginners, you know, to give a first idea of the masteries and the skills, how they work, and some tips to beginners. Oh, I found it already. Superior Mask. But guys, if you have any ideas for any rune words for weapons, for socket rune words, let me know. Before we do this fight, I will go explore the whole dungeon. I will go see if I can make a rune ward with the new foul axe. And then we will do the fight. Plus 10 to life, what do I have here? Yeah, my mercenary just leveled up. Another build I'm getting ready to make will use lightning flame jet at modern orbital fire. Lightning flame jet. What is lightning flame jet? If I first kill the gore belly enemies, they will not be able to kill my mercenary. But maybe they will kill me. No, please don't kill me. You are not supposed to kill me. Blame chat is earth, skill no one uses fire version of ice arts. Ah, that one! Yeah, I always forget that skill. But you are saying Lightning Flame Jet. What is Lightning Flame Jet? This is not the name of the skill.
Good day.
Good day.
Welcome to my shop.
Good day, welcome to my shop. Good day, welcome to my shop. Fire version of Fire Shards, you love it. Can I? Yes, I could. Okay, we are having some very epic battles here, and I need to get more potions. Lightning from stone. Fire damage, burnout, super, but mostly for fair effect. Psyche, this bit is auto-attacking, yeah. At least for now, later I don't think I will have anything else to use. But I also have the Valkyrie and the Mercenary, they also attack enemies. They also use, you know, auto attacks. It is a triple auto attacking build. Great guest crows and the black birds. There is no build at all for Amazon with axe, only boss and spears. Yeah, this is why I'm making one build for Amazon with an axe, because there is no build. Who let the dogs out? Who? You are making a full caster? Yeah, zero skills for Axis, but it doesn't matter, it is still a build. Auto attack and build. Good evening to you, Yankov. What's up? I'm still staying alive. Oh, too many enemies. Yeah, you're overburdened, but too many enemies. I'm almost out of health potions. I need to buy more. Buy. One potion at a time. Bad news related to lockdowns. Are you having lockdowns again? I'm okay, Yakov, nothing special is going on. Why Axe not a spear? Because I wanted to do something crazy, something that maybe most people have never tried before. You have murdered game with weapon builds, so now you are charging yourself to go through full game as caster. Of course you can. In Titan Quest it is absolutely doable to play pure caster builds. For example, if you take a look at my controversial Brigade, it is a Brigade class which uses the Giant's 2000 melee weapon, but it is a caster. It is a spell caster. It doesn't really use the melee weapon to attack and kill enemies, it uses only spells. In 2 days the plan is shutting down almost everything. The capital. Again, why? Oh. Should I go buy? I have some. Opa! Many enemies behind the door. They are waiting for me to open the door. Go in. Opa, pa, 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 pa. It is not a good idea to get hit by these lightning charge bolts from these enemies. From multiple enemies at the same time. You know, longer fear poison. Poison, 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 poison running through my veins. Let me pass through it, kill them all, poison. Okay, I'm going to buy potions. Potions.
Yes?
How may I help you?
You may not. Adrenaline per hit and per crit in Odyssey. When you crit, you do you get both the bonuses from adrenaline on hit and on crit? Yes, you do. On hit means when you hit the enemy, chuck, you get. If when you hit, you also deal critical damage, then yes, you get both. There is also critical, you can also deal critical damage with damage over time, which is poison or fire. And I haven't tried this one, but logically, if you make such a beat that you deal critical damage with poison and fire, every time the tick of damage over time does critical damage of fire or poison, you will also be gaining adrenaline back.
Greetings.
Καλησπέρα, Nick. What's up? So far, it seems like the best bet you have made involves having Yankov. Unfortunately, they made Assassin's Creed Odyssey to be based around critical damage. You can make... Look, the most powerful builds of the game are based around critical... It is all about critical damage. But the good news is that in the game you can make builds that don't use critical damage. For example, my current build, the one I'm using to play my third playthrough, my new game plus 2, it plays in highest difficulty, which is Nightmare, with heavy settings. You know, if you go to gameplay settings, you have difficulties and also you have heavy medium. If you care about this, you should read it if you haven't done so yet. So, I'm playing the highest difficulty setting, and I'm using zero critical damage on items. Nothing. Totally nothing. 0% critical damage on items. And I'm destroying 95% of the content. Of course, it takes time to defeat big bosses, and some mercenaries are very tough. But for a build that uses 0% critical damage gear on gear, but also my skills are I use very few skills, and mostly they do not deal critical damage usually. Sometimes they do. You know, critical damage of the skills themselves, not of gear, because my gear has 0%. And you can still defeat, beat the game, and you can make builds with. But critical damage was, I think it was the main focus of the developers. If you got to totally destroy the game, you make builds around critical damage, and you destroy everything, even big bosses, with one or two hits.
I can't carry anymore.
this is what I mean by destroy the game. Not, I don't mean actually destroy the game. I mean destroy the bosses, the enemies. So, if you want to make the most powerful build possible, you have to go with critical damage. There is no other way. Of course, this doesn't mean that you cannot have many different types of builds. You can. The game, for what it is, it provides a good amount of build diversity. Yeah, you have these stats at full health or low health. You also have, you know, the normal critical chance and damage, which is which works always, regardless of your health status. I am overburdened. Your plague diablo to resurrected, necromancer. Necromancer is my favorite class, yeah. In Diablo 1, Barbarian class is my favorite, although there is Barbarian class is a hidden class of Hellfire expansion which you unlock. That one is my favorite. In Diablo 2, Necromancer is my favorite, and in Diablo 3, Monk is my favorite class. It is better to have full health, Yankov, because if you have low health, you can die much easier. Hello, Superu. Titan Quest is better than everything. Diablo 2 Resurrected is a masterpiece, but Titan Quest is better than anything. Except for Odyssey. Nowadays, I feel like Odyssey, I like more Odyssey than Titan Quest. Mana. Come on, I will level up and then go to Duriel, to the battle. But before I go and do the battle against Duriel, I will go and see if I can make a rune wheel. And my newly found force weapon to cut it out. Passing through the skeletons. Grave Hero said you can get 100% melee damage. Most things do melee damage. Yeah, there are actually two types of damage, melee and ranged. My weapon is a rune ward, a great axe with the rune ward Malice. It is very low, this damage is very low, and this is why I'm going to check to see if I can make a new rune ward. I got so much, Yankov, to get new ported to Odyssey. Just bring me 50 new cultists to hunt down and give to these 250 cultists. To half of them give some very nice new unique epic items, set to the other half give legendary items with mechanics. And let the hunt begin. I would very gladly pay for such a, you know, content as a DLC.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay. Opa! Only the impossible is impossible. I have noticed that all ROM games flop incredibly hard. Well, yeah, but you know, I don't care about that because Odyssey is what it is. We are lucky that Odyssey is what it is, so who cares about ROM in Assassin's Creed? Yeah, but the game Rise and Son of Rome was a good game. It was not a great game, but it was a good one. I liked it. Okay, let's go back.
Morning,
Vietnam. We have this weapon, military axe, 4 sockets, 200 damage. Let me check. Where is it? Let me open up the browser, go to the Aria Summit. Come on, load up, load up, load up, load up, load up. What the hell is going on today? The internet is dragging today. What the fuck? I cannot load up the Aria Summit, really. Are you kidding me? Maybe it is my PC. Maybe my PC is truly dying. You go there, you go there, give me a sec, you go there, you go there, okay, we got 4 sockets and axes. 4 socket axes, 4 socket axes, staves, nope. Hello, Popeye. Classic warrior. It is lucky today. 3 bear claws, 2 dragon hides, 5 cloves of garlic and the spring of thyme. What? What is that? 4 sockets! 4! Let me turn on the lights. 4! 4 socket weapons! 4 socket weapons! 5 socket. Falomortza. I don't have these two, so I cannot make it. This is nice. Increased attack speed. And whoa. Wow, this is very nice. Lots of fire, lightning, cold damage, magic damage, ignore targets defense. Amazing. Enhanced damage. Tusu, I don't have these runes. Surge, Mem, Lo. I have M, I don't have the others. So, Malum Galfula. Galfula. Do Lord Eld Lem. Ah, I can make this one. I think Dol Passion. Dol Ort Eld Lem. Let me see. Do I have this? Where is it? Loom. I don't have Lem. I have Loom. I have Dol Sol Ort Eld Lem. Then I. Yeah. Nope. Come on, I have Loom. Why do I have Loom? The class with the Algodin ability Diablo is Bard. Yeah, it is Bard, but it is a locked character. It is with, from Hellfire. Four socket weapons. El Sol Dol Lo. Caster rate, minimum damage attack rate that the strike is massive for defense resistances. Nice. But it is not a good one. I don't like it. Four sockets. Sile Pull Malum. I don't have Pulled Mal. Vex Vex, oh kala. Four socket polar, four socket swords, four swords mace, four socket missile weapons, nothing. A 111 is only body armor. Okay, I found, but wait, where are the runes? Runes. Io. Have you Loom, Lem is low is very high. Hello Kataramene Sadi, how are you doing? Let me fix my stuff here. And what happened here? Why did this happen? Why did this have to happen? So, we are going to fight against Duriel. My cold resistance sucks. It is 51%, it is very good. But it sucks though. What can I put on this one? I cannot make a rune ward, so forget it. If I go and farm the Countess in a Nightmare difficulty, can I get a Lem rune to drop? Because I have Dol Ort Eld, if I get a Lem, then I can make the rune ward, which is a very nice rune ward. Topaz. What Topaz? Do I have Topaz? Yeah. Lightning damage. Why not poison damage? Does he have any poison resistances? Oh! Cold resist. This is very good. Lightning damage, defense at cold resist. Against Duriel. Life stolen. And dual hit causes master to flee, nope. Lightning damage, cold damage, fire damage, knockback, mana, maximum damage, life stolen. Very, very interesting. Target defense. If I put four of this, will I get one minus 100% target defense? does it stack? Do you know, guys? Farm nightmare counters. Yeah, but does it have any chances to drop me the lamb rune? It is a good idea to go and farm the counters a little bit at sea. Okay. Let me take a look again at the rune ward. It was Dol. Where is it? Dol or tailed lamb. Yeah, only lamb is the only one I don't have. This one, plus one to berserk, to zeal, hit blights target, causes mass to flee. Heart of Wolverine skill. But this one is not that good. But I think this one is not that good. It is not better than the one I have. Anyway, forget it. I will go kill the Countess once and see if I can get a rune ward. John Clone, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the line. Hello, Aki Decay. I don't have an MF build. Waypoint, the... Is the tower in the Black Mars? Ah, here it is. Okay, let's go. We found it pretty fast. I will go kill the countess only once. After all, this rune ward is not that good. Yakov, have you made a build based on a set? Gold! This gold is mine.
I am overburdened.
Okay, I want rejuvenation potions. What the hell? Where are they? On a set, legendary set. You are taking a break. take this setup. My boobs are bigger than yours. Tal rune, Tal rune, yeah. Total waste of time. Okay, let's go. Actually, Canyon of the Magi. Okay, let's kill some enemies here to level up and go down to real. I'm not lucky enough, I haven't found a unique axe. Two-handed axe, which would be better than the one I'm using right now. Rune.
I can't.
She can't. Who cares? This is one. This is there. This goes there. Try to say you have the previous room, so this one you got, so you can make. Yeah, I could, but I don't have them. This is the problem. This rune is a higher level, and I don't have such high level runes. Come on, level up!
I am overburdened.
Nice. Now we go back to Duriel, to the boss, and finally do the boss fight for the first time ever. I mean, with this character in this difficulty level. Hello, Lad of Hell. Love to visit your streams. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Lad of Hell. Welcome. Hey, Krima, Nick, but what can I do? Skill choices remaining. Just a dodge attack. Take this. Take that. Blocking or running. Melee or missile attack will then go to running. this is Pierce useless. The decoy is nice. Life per level, penetrate. This is maxed out. Dodge. You have a chance to dodge a melee attack when attacking. This is not maxed out. I will max it out, but for now. Attack your courses to the enemy missiles and melee. Let's go with melee. Yeah, a lot of hell, I'm from Greece. They need to add new weapon attack animations for different characters in Diablo 2.
I can't carry anymore.
I have been getting back into Lord of the Rings Online. No, I don't. I haven't. The only Lord of the Rings game I have is in my Steam account. It is the something of Mordor, or I don't even remember the name. I tried that one, but I didn't like it. But it is not an MMO. It is not online. They got that new animation. Remastered, not a remake. It's just a graphic overhaul. Why don't you like the animations? I think animations are very good. Okay, maybe they are not perfect, but they don't have to be perfect. Nothing is perfect. Hey! What? Ah. Duriel, my boy, keep hitting my Valkyrie, thank you. My mercenary is a pervert. He hits the bat, he is trying to use his spear and do something to the bat of this enemy. With his spear. This is super duper easy. We are blue, we are the Stramps. Now we are green, now we are free. Brave card. Gladiator. I mean, as in the Amazon, does it look like you know how to use a sword? I don't know about sword, I'm playing with an axe now. Super duper easy! Valkyrie is a summon you have here. Amazon has this one. This skill which is a Valkyrie, and it summons a Valkyrie which is a follower. Something like a pet, but it is not a pet. Okay, I should go back, empty my inventory, my cube anyway, because there are many yellow items on the floor.
Greetings.
This was much easier than expected. Etal. Tal papatal. Tal tarandadal. This is a good idea to keep it somewhere here. Let's put this on here and go sell it. And you go there, from there, go there, and you go there, from there, and there. You go there. You are being sold. Let's go back. Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor, it is something like a clone of the Assassin's Creed series. Yeah, I tried that one, but I didn't like it. Battle Tart. Chain.
Impossible.
What?
Impossible.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
We have resistances in the MF. Take a look at the MF here. Composite bow, chain mail. But this one is awesome. 104. Let me take this one. Let me see. My mercenarios. 190, 104 resistances. Nah. I'm going to sell this one. Valk is one of the best summons in the game. She's amazing. She is very powerful.
Stay a while and listen.
RPG elements? What about RPG elements? The setting in Somme is not as good. Somme, Shadow of Mordor. Equip your stuff. You go there. Let's take the bullet. Or take the composite bullet. Anyway, it doesn't matter that much. Yes. Now, let's go. Now we will go to the next act, which is the annoying act, because we have those the juggle. Actually, the juggle is very annoying.
I thank you.
This is not good. Will this madness ever end?
Talk to Jerkin.
You have proven to
the Ark.
Good morning.
The Archangel Tyrael. If I get to
it is an honor to serve you.
I haven't identified this one yet.
I'm sorry.
You're not. Do you? Can you imagine this game? Titan Quest 2, this one.
You have done.
I would say that currently Immortals Phoenix Rising game is very close to be worthy of being called Titan Quest sequel, because that game, you know, it is very very Titan Quest like, but with a different perspective. I can't wait for Christmas to come. I will get Immortals Phoenix Rising this Christmas. Valkyrie in Diablo 2, save your best character in Diablo 2 on Amazon. 96 level. Did you Google that I told you last time? I don't remember, Jonat, what did you tell me last time? It is very different, yeah, the perspective is very different, the mechanics also. But the setting, Yankov, also the final boss is the same boss as the final boss of Titan Quest base game, Typhon. So, in a way, to my mind, that game is a cousin of Titan Quest, I would say. Jonat, I know about Project Minerva, but this is, could be
welcome
anything. It is. Come on, give me good items. I want to upgrade my weapon.
You know, I've not said.
You've not said. I also have this one. Ah, I forgot to check for. So, wait, this one is. Yeah, but I have pieces perfect for Amazon. Plus 2 to Amazon skill levels. Plus 2 to critical strike. Cold resist. 2% chance to cast level 15 Valkyrie on striking. This is awesome. We also have 3 socketed helms. Maybe I could make a good rune ward on my helm. Let me take a look. Where is it? Helms. The setting and mythology is the best thing about the game, yeah. Hello, cellist! Yeah, we have 2 units here, cellist. We have 1 musician teacher like you, and unit P, who is another one. He is probably not a musician teacher. In the past, you had played many hours of Middle-earth, Son of Mordor, and I was saying about the skills and items which had learned the best, it was incredible. Yeah, maybe it has RPG elements, but I didn't like the gameplay. It also didn't feel like an open world game to me. It felt like it had levels of maps and you could went from one level of map to another. 3 socket helms. I want to fight 3 socket helms. 3 socket helms. Nef, Sol, Eth. Yeah, but it is not good. Three socket helms. Le, Mist, Io. I don't have the 2. Three socket helms. Io, I have, but I don't have the other 2. 3 socket helms. Swords. Nope. There is nothing. Anyway, I will keep going like this and we will see what will happen. Deposit 60,000. Let's do it. What's up, Yonat? Cellist? How are you doing? Dark Wanderer, talk to me! What do you want me to do for you to talk to me? Do you want me to take my clothes off in front of you? Okay, my damage is not bad. At least against these little baby enemies. What the hell? They totally drain my energy. I don't know why, but here I'm losing FPS. This is very strange. Because I'm live streaming, by the way.
Can't carry anymore.
Yes, I know. You agree totally Middle Earth Sadomoto have nano MMORPG feeling. Stealthy gameplay. Yep. Stealthy gameplay is not bad, but I have never been a big fan of stealthy games. Many times when I play Odyssey, the NPCs tell me to go somewhere and play stealthy to get to, because is that a good idea to be spotted by enemies? All I do is run in front of the enemies, take my weapons out in front of the enemies, and start hitting them and killing them. I'm trolling friendly NPCs. But it comes down to the build you play in Odyssey, because you can make many different builds, and one day I will make a build which will be totally a pure assassin.
I can't carry
it. Will attack enemies from the dark, from behind, they will never see it coming. Breastplate. My fire resistance is minus 6%, I need to remember that, because if I get hit by these enemies, I'll be done for. Hello to you, Extreme, what's up? A green ring! Am I getting married? Life stolen, damage reduced by 2. Nope, my rings are unique rings. Powerful rings. Not much, not much, extreme, not much. The only thing that is up today is the wind. We have a very, very strong wind today outside. Hawk helm yellow. So you are a bullet Zabukas to go to the NPC of the bad guys. Not the NPC, because the NPC is a friendly NPC, but to the other ones, to the enemies, yeah. For example, the DLC Legacy of the Last Blade is all about Persia stuff coming to Greece, in the game, I mean. And you have a guy there who works with you. I'm talking about the storyline of. My headphones are broken. Of the DLC, the story, the main story of the DLC. But that guy is mostly a stealthy guy. And when he tells you to go somewhere and do something, he usually tells you to be very, very stealthy, very, try to not be spotted by enemies and all of these things. I don't mind, I don't care. He's telling me to go play stealthy, go fight them and all of these things, and I go ahead and I... You know, I instantly show myself to everybody, I allow mercenaries to come and kill me. It is a mess. I bring the mess and the death and the destruction. I'm the Lord of Destruction in Assassin's Creed. Hello, Peter. Yeah, this is what I'm afraid of. These enemies. Superior cup. Only one socket. It is very inferior. I am Bell of AC. Yeah. Bell, why Bell? I'm Bell of AC, of air condition. Don't kill my mercenary! Not again! My mercenary is dead again! And again! And again! I mean, my Valkyrie can destroy all of these enemies on her own. But I'm not going to allow that to happen. I'm going to help. My job is to kill the bad guys. Now I'm a ghost. I truly look like a ghost in a frame. Back in Lut Golain, I was young, and when I was young, I was not old.
Yes.
Quest complete. Wait, the Gibdin. What is that? A Jet figurine.
Well, praise you.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, now you can. Ah, Bell is the Lord of Destruction. Yes, I forgot this.
Hello there.
Hello there. Goodbye there. What weapon is my Ilmer's? What? 15 to the. What? I need to buy a better or find a better weapon for my mercy. Level 2 zeal. Yeah, this is better. Wow. This is Brendan.
Put that to good use.
Okay. Quest completed. Let's go talk to Alcor. What do I need? I don't know. Some pizza, maybe. Ta-da! Permanent vitality points. $30,000 gold for me. Nice. Okay, I think that my weapon is good enough for this act. At least for small enemies. Yasual buddy, my son. What's up, my son? Are you up today? You should be up because you are the sun. Time to farm some into you. How are you, beautiful? I'm okay. Hello, Agile. The best smelling Amazon on live streams. He uses axes, is it? Yeah. I know what you mean. Even though the advertisement says axe for men, this is axe for women. Or maybe it is axe for Amazon.
I am overburdened.
There is nothing here, only the waypoint. This is the Great Mars. We need to go to the spider forest, I think spider cavern, something like that. You think Albadi has a crush on me? No, not really. I think Amazons were somewhat gay. I don't know, I don't think so. You know, the myth says that they were having sex with men because they wanted to give birth to women, and when they gave birth to men, to boys, not to girls, I don't remember what they did to the boys. They abandoned the boys somewhere, I don't remember. Tell me why what, Peter? You love everybody? Every male body or every female body?
My son.
Are you my son? Stop interrupting my attacks, my spells. Superior Maul, give me Superior Axe or something. Actually, I would like to fight the unique two-handed axe. My headphones are broken! Come on, why?
Thanks.
I guess I have to buy new headphones again. Well, at least they lasted me 2 years. I bought these headphones back in I think it was April or May, April of 2019. Low quality kistis. Healing potion. Yes! The spider forest waypoint and the spider arachnid lair. This is not the spider cavern. You're asking the real questions. Malaka. Pixie from Harry Potter. I know nothing about Harry Potter. My headphones are broken again. What am I supposed to do now? Opening a portal here just in case I get killed. Let me check something out. Maybe it is not my headphones. Maybe there is another problem. Where is it? An alien's by the phone.
Come dance to my groove, baby.
Yeah. Okay, it is the headphones. I thought that maybe it was a problem of the game itself losing, because sometimes the left ear, this one, it gets cut off because I lose audio from here. Sometimes it comes back, it goes away. Let's go back and buy some potions. So,
yes. Good day.
Good day. Tony, thank you for supporting the channel for 9 months straight. $90,000. Let's go back. Oh yeah. Also, thanks for subscribing, Laerty Azevedo. Welcome to the line. This music is so awesome, Diablo 1 music, amazing.
I can't carry
anymore. I got the Diablo 1 remaster.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah,
I can't carry anymore.
She can't carry anymore. Yellow balance thugs. They killed my mercenary. Throw damage, one hit damage. Okay, I will sell it. And this one here. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm not staying here. There is no quest here to take care of. And,
I am overburdened.
I'm going back.
I am overburdened.
I'm going to resurrect him. What? It might be the wire, but I've had problems, but only with earphones, not headphones. Καληνύχτα, Albuddy. It could be the wire. I will have to check my PC. Now I cannot check it. Maybe it has moved a little bit from the motherboard, the connection. Let's go sell.
Yes?
No. Yeah, let's go for the spider cavern. They killed my mercenary again. Really? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Peter, we don't understand what you type there.
Carry anymore.
I hope the spider cavern is here. Oh, too many enemies, let's go back. Okay, let's go back again, resurrect the dead people. I've gone through 3 earphones in the year because one of the earbuds stopped receiving sound. Yeah. I understand the situation because this has happened to me many times in the past.
Greetings.
For example, right now the sound is back and it is stable. I don't know what is going on. Maybe it is my motherboard. Maybe my motherboard is problematic and these days somehow there is something wrong with the audio. I don't know. I know nothing about this PC. Since the first day I put this PC together, I'm having problems. Since day one. But somehow it is still alive, it is working. Straight. There is no spider cavern here to be found. Nowhere here to be found. Nowhere here to be found. You get stuttering? Stuttering to the game sometimes, yes. I built it myself, yeah. But it was not the first PC I have built. I have built many PCs and laptops. I mean, I have formatted laptops and whatnot. I know how to do these things. It is not... There is something very strange. I think that one of my... Maybe my GPU is defective. No, the first when I put together this PC, I also... Oh! Really? How did they kill my... Wow. My GPU was also... Maybe it's the GPU. USB drivers for AMD can actually conflict with Windows. Funny enough, it's not you that get the same thing. It's Ryzen and Windows doing some bullshit. Maybe, maybe. When I first built my PC, I built the RAMs wrong, which caused me some problems. No, my RAMs are okay. Some people have fixed it by using Windows, not AMD's USB drivers. Using Windows drivers of what? For the GPU? Or for Ryzen? How can you do that? Can you really have your GPU working at its maximum potential if you haven't installed the drivers of AMD? Take a peek on Google, trust you're not the only one. I know I'm not the only one, of course. There are so millions of customers of companies of PCs in general. Where is the spider cover now? Please let me know somehow. I need to fight the cover. Fight the cavern.
Hello.
Hello, but goodbye. It's probably the combination of all your parts that will be hard to pinpoint it to one thing that you know what to look for. Maybe it is my RAM, I don't know. I really don't know. Wait, I have been everywhere here, I think. Ah, no. Okay. I need to go backwards. There is a window driver at the... AMD for your audio, USB, not GPU. Ah, you mean USB, not... If it's a second device, maybe you can see which I have increased by USB, okay. Yeah, but this problem is new. It started happening yesterday. It is not an old problem of my this headphone getting cut off the sound. Losing the sound. Can I go that? No, there's nothing there. Audio stutter can cause system wide stutter, and it has also committed not using the drive. Oh, yeah, this is why I'm never getting AMD products again. Never. I'm not saying that Intel is better, but at least with Intel so far. Actually, I have had an issue with Intel with my previous CPU, Intel i5-4460. When I was running my USB at USB 3, I had some problems with my external audio card. But when I was running it at USB 2, it was running okay. It was a problem of the CPU itself. And I know this because I searched for info. And I think I found it on the Microsoft website that this CPU has this problem with USB 3. And I went to my BIOS and I changed my USB devices to run at USB 2, not USB 3. I think I deactivated USB 3 back then, and everything was working fine. Other than this, I have never had any serious problems with Intel. But with AMD... AMD sucks. Oh. By the way, all the laptop set PCs I have built myself, it had zero problems, were Intel. My first AMD PC I have ever built is this one, and it is problematic because of the parts. One of the parts, or maybe the combination of the parts, or maybe many parts are problematic. Or at least maybe Windows 10 is not very well compatible with AMD CPUs, GPUs and whatnot. Limited inventory space becomes a problem, always. Got a lot of PCs, eh? Yeah. Meinier Sennheiser 380 Pro Ireland. Sennheiser is a good company, they make good. I also have Sennheiser, I think, where is it? No, this is not Sennheiser. No, this is a... no. But in the past I had two times, I bought two headphones in different times, Sennheiser. And they were good headphones, nothing special, of course they were cheap. They were okay.
I can't carry anymore.
Do you have AMD's power plan? I don't know, what is AMD's power plan? It shows Windows how to utilize the Ryzen cores. Is this software? Boost clocks were fucked at least. I also have 3600. Ryzen 5 3600 is my CPU. Se has a headphones that were only 30 years last time we have a ticket before I set on them. Yeah, they have good products. It's a chipset from MD, power plus accessible data is worth it. Power plan settings. Okay, I will check it out. Master of the Universe, He-Man. Chuck, Chuck, Chuckaro. Thanks, Infernal. No company is exempt from having bad experiences, it's just different for everyone. Yeah, this is true. I'm not going to upgrade or change my PC anytime soon, but if I ever upgrade again, which I will do at some point in the future, of course. It is going to be hell. Just finished Tormenos, a legendary with summoner. Use the sickle in the fight. Did he drop the sickle? Was it a white sickle or Kyosan? How did this happen? Do you play on Switch? Maybe on Switch you can get also the white sickle. Sickle of Crones is normal purple, but with the lowest. Ah, this is what you mean, okay. Your PC can last you for another 4 years, so it's not like you're trying to play the most intensive. This is true. No reason to upgrade until it stops doing what you want it to do. This is true. But we will see, you know. Next year, Stalker 2 will come out. I will probably need to get a better GPU. At some point I will also upgrade my RAM. I can upgrade my RAM. I have 2400 MHz speed on my RAM. I can go up to 3000. So I can get a good upgrade. Glad I had you here, Infernal Media. Yeah, have a good day at work, Infernal. Thank you for stopping by. It is just random kind of luck and value. Yes. I should go fix my weapon. It is also this one. If you are unlucky, you will get problems. If you are lucky. This has happened to me with also very huge companies when it comes to musical instruments. Years ago, back in 2007, I bought a keyboard, musical keyboard, I mean, synthesizer, from one of the biggest, if not the biggest, companies worldwide. And after a little time, a few months, the keyboard had a problem with the screen. It was not a big problem, but the screen was problematic, and this shouldn't have happened. But you know, even with the highest quality and very, very powerful and popular companies, bad things can happen. Spider killer. If you will be unlucky. He died again very, very quickly. Nice, he's dead. It was a unique cockroach, whatever these are. If Diablo 4 adds up a big new gem, then yeah, you might need to upgrade if you did to make it one of your main games. I don't know, we will see. If I'll still be here making content, I don't even know if I will be here. That game will come out in March of 2023. No, they haven't said any dates. I'm just guessing. This poison will kill me. What the hell? I'm not in hell. It shouldn't kill me.
Stay a while and listen.
When I go to hell, it can kill me, but not yet. What I need an idea for dinner tonight. What should I have for dinner? Should I make a soup? Fide. Spaghetti soup. Now it's time for the title to meet his maker. In Legendary you said Kyoson. Good luck. Chicken tikka masala. What is that? Chicken I know, but tikka masala. Thanks, but no thanks.
I can't carry anymore.
I don't care anymore. I can send you a recipe so you can see if you would. Can you? Where can you send me a recipe? Send me if you can, but where? Can you send me Should I go this way? I have one skill point to spend. Take this, you sucker. Oh. It is boneless chicken pieces in a curry sauce. Oh, nice. Send it via the chat on Twitch. I don't see anything. What did you send, the picture? You cannot send any links in the chat. If you send a link.
I am overburdened.
Whoa, 3-5 cold damage and poison damage over the second. Attack rating. Okay. Send it private view. Ah, private. Okay. You wanted, of course, you found two legendary items: Sacrum of the Sun and Sacrum of the Sun two times. Did you check to see if the stats are exactly the same? Because there is a good chance, or a chance anyway, that the stats of these two sacrums right now are exactly the same. And also the item seed should be the same if the stats are exactly the same. Hello Jedens, what's up? Superior! One socket only. Superior with one socket only.
I can't carry anymore.
I know, I can see that. Had that back or your feature you got that for items and they were all the same seed in asset. Really. It is not a bug. It is, you know, this is within the probability of things happening with random number generators, however they call them.
Can't carry anymore. overburdened.
With the sacrament of Sanctuary Fountain and Chisel, with some others, some means to go, you cut your sacrament of Sanctuary to beef plus fish, some of the stats are different. So it is not the same, it doesn't have the same item seed. Hello, Dipsy. You are one unlucky son of a bitch, therefore you don't need for me. Yes, of course you don't. Nobody does.
I can't carry anymore.
The Beatles. Da-da-da. I killed the enemy at my mercenary leveled up. He didn't have to work for his level up, I leveled him up. That lazy boy. Boy. Come on, where are the... The Gibdin, I got the Gibdin. This is too much. Too much. We survived! So many potions. Okay. So many potions and not even one rejuvenation potion.
I am overburdened.
This is the absolute troll.
I am overburdened.
You are. I agree. You are overburdened. Do we have a waypoint here? No, eh? Uh-huh. No waypoint. Let's go. The Flare Dungeon. I think there is an item I should... Yeah, Flare Dungeon. The Kalim's Brain. This is going to be very dangerous as a dungeon.
I can't carry anymore.
Why did I do that? Come on. 45,000 million gold. Why did I have to zoom in? I zoomed in. This was a mistake. Okay, I have the flare touch on. I zoomed in and I lost my focus. Very big mistake. Why did I have to zoom in? No. I cannot go there to get my body, my dead body. Amazona, Axazona, nightmare. I lost 45,000 gold, at least in my stash I have gold.
You have done well, noble hero. Yeah. Ormus congratulates you. The old spirits of Skatsim will watch over you for returning their sacred blade. Great. Ah, Kalim's eye.
This one will go to the vendor. And I'm going to resurrect my... Only 2,000 gold. Really? Let's get 50,000. ...110 attack rating, maximum stamina, lighting... Yeah, but I cannot remove these rings. Cannot be frozen, 40 mana, cold damage, attack rating at the same. Attack rating, Raven Frost Ring makes this build work. For now, at least.
Now that few... Hello.
Emilio is back. Okay. We have now the full party back. The Valkyrie, Emilio. This one goes there. Blood coil, not bad, but I should sell it probably because this one is a set item. I will give it to my other set characters. Cathansil ring, Cathansil. Wait, I have the same ring, set ring, but it has two different icons. Okay, I will keep both, who cares. Chaosan, see you later, have a good one. Yeah, I will not go back there now, there is lots of running to be done. So guys, I will stop here for tonight. Raven Frost is OP totally. And especially for this build, is a life savior. Or a build saver, severe. I'll be back tomorrow. Tomorrow with Diablo 2, maybe I will play hardcore Diablo 2 tomorrow, or maybe I will continue something else. I don't know. Thank you for stopping by, the manian. Guys, thanks for stopping by the stream again. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm going to get something to eat now. Have a good one, Chennai. Everybody, have a good one. You too, Extreme, Emilio, and everybody.